Hello, friends. Oh, where are the kids? Oh, you are hiding from me. Why so? You wanted to play hide and seek?
No.
No? Okay. So, what do you have today?
Jeepney.
Yes. Friends, very recently I had been to Philippines on a company trip. And while coming back, I picked up something which is a trademark of Philippines. It's a public transport, actually a shared transport system. It's called as Jeepney. It's kind of a jeep, but bigger than a jeep. It's slightly longer. And maybe it can accommodate about 10 to 15 people. So let's open the box and see how it looks. Okay, maybe you can, put it here.
There is one wheel. Okay. Here.
Wait. So this is how it looks. This model is a bit shorter. Ideally, to the scale model will be much longer than this. It will be somewhere around here, I think. Yeah. Something around like this. And they are in different colors. And I have seen most of them are in silver, the steel color, uncolored, and they look very beautiful. They are a trademark or a very common sight on the Philippine streets, at least in Manila where I had been. So just let's have a look at how it is. The front, this side is a driver's seat, you can see. And then there are two more seats on the sides. That's a stepney. The Jeepney also has a stepney.
Real horse.
Yeah. And so here you will have about two passengers sitting. And then this is the rear. And from here the passengers enter and there are benches along the length. And people sit on these benches. And most of the times you can see this Jeepney is always filled with about 10 to 15, maybe about 7 or 8 people on one side. So I would say, I think it's about 10 to 15 people, more than 10 people it can carry on an average. This is how it looks from the front. And of course, this horses on the front, or is it horses or cows? Yeah, they are horses. So the horses may not always be there on all the Jeepneys. Ivy, can you keep it down, please? May not be there on all the Jeepneys. Many of them like to customize their Jeepneys and have them in different colors with different artwork and maybe some models on the front. Many of them have straight long flags from here and they look very beautiful. And as Ian rightly pointed out, the Jeepney has a stepney. Okay? So yeah, that's how it is. Okay, so let's have a see around.